Welcome to Lob's Hole, the heart of Snowy 2.0, where we are building a pumped hydro expansion of the Snowy scheme. It's Australia's largest committed renewable energy project, underpinning thousands of megawatts of new wind and solar plant output. Snowy 2.0 will link Tantangra and Talbingo dams with 27 kilometres of tunnels and an underground power station that will generate 2,000 megawatts of clean, renewable energy. This month, our key areas of progress are the assembly of our second tunnel boring machine, the Talbingo adit construction, and works on Lob's Hole Ravine Road. Let's take a look at what's been happening. We're now assembling our TBM Kirsten at the emergency cable and ventilation tunnel portal, now that the Lady Eileen Hudson TBM is well underground. We've installed the front and middle shields and the mechanical components inside them, and preparing to lift the cutter head into position. In what is now a 24-hour operation, the work crews are building trailing gantries in the cradle. Several of them weigh more than 400 tonnes. You can see the portal face is basically complete, with the installation of rock bolts and ground support mesh. Work on the concrete foundations and slabs to support the TBM operations are underway, and all services, power and water supplies are being installed. The excavation of Talbingo adit is well underway, with 90,000 cubic metres of earth moved so far. Once the Lady Eileen Hudson TBM is finished with the main access tunnel, it will be reassembled at Talbingo in a cradle to excavate the tail race tunnel. There's been a lot of progress at this site. We've recently started building a road round to the intake structure. The water treatment plant is operational, and the permanent intake pipes in Talbingo Dam for the water supply to the Lob's Hole are installed. Ravine Road provides the main access into site, so we're widening the lower 8 kilometres into two lanes, having completed the upper section before winter. This will make it suitable for heavy vehicles. The team from locally based Lead Engineering and Construction are conducting these important works. When the Snowy 2.0 project is complete, this widened, safe road will provide a great legacy for the public accessing Lob's Hole. Thanks for watching our September Snowy 2.0 video. Stay tuned for next month's project update.